From just a handful of cards, you could create literally millions, if not trillions, of different picture combinations, giving birth to an infinite number of epic adventures, worlds, and stories. Well, enough to keep you going for several lifetimes anyway. It doesn't matter what order you put the cards in, each time they create a perfectly seamless landscape. It's called a Myriorama.